Guardian. Thanks to your efforts, my coven is reassembled. Once the blind well is prepared, the ritual to exorcise Savathun's worm will begin.
The Hive are disrupting the alignment of the blind well. Realign the beacons to activate the ley line network.
In readiness. Assemble in my spire for the ritual. Look to the sky, God. Hear the worm gods roar. After millennia of insatiable destruction, they are powerless against my retribution.
This is Zebu Aroth's last chance to capture Savathun. She's dispatching all local forces to the spire. Use the teleporters to join us as soon as you can.
This is getting intense.
To me. Fall back to the entrance. Hold this line to the last soldier. For the reef! Guardian. With the ley lines activated, Zebu Aroth's forces are pouring in from the ascendant plane. They're being overrun. Break through the Hive lines.
Reinforcements have arrived. Rally, Reef Force. Get to the Hive.
ritual is about to begin.
Well, we'll see what's gonna happen here.
Osiris admired your patience, but you look antsy to me. Having doubt?
Doubt is a useful tool, but double-edged. Do not let it lead you astray.
Ugh.
Leave him be, and keep to your promises, or I'll let him drag you into Ziru Arath's waiting jaws.
And then she would swallow you as well. Why must we threaten each other?
I am merely clarifying my intent. It is time. Yelaya, Sejari, Auston, and Seth. We are sisters of circumstance, bonded by fate. Open those bonds to each other. Become one. Expel the parasite from our collective. This moment is simply the strike of a match. The fires we light here will burn long after. Be ready.
Large concentrations of Ziru Arath's forces are closing in on our position. Protect the queens.
None shall enter!
That's cool.
Defend Queen Mara and the Tekkians until the ritual is complete.
Oh. And that was getting a bit laggy for me. So during the activity, I think the game might have made me skip the cutscene. I wasn't pressing any buttons, which was unfortunate for me. I don't know why either the game or I'm guessing the six-man fire team or something like that did it. I think, I don't know. It was a bummer, but I did look at the video up at the cutscene, and I thought it looked pretty dope. Not gonna lie. But let's proceed on.
I can do this. Osiris lives. Thank you, friend. Savathun tried to bury him, to use him like currency for bargaining. She wore his face and spoke with his voice, but they were not his words. I did not believe the Witch Queen would hold to her promise. I thought I would never see him again. He is lost in sleep. Without the light, it is difficult to know if he will recover. But he is safe. I need time, Guardian. I will see to Osiris's care. When he awakens, I want my face to be the first he sees. Perhaps I will joke that now we are even. Savathun has many enemies, but she has never faced Saint 14. We will find her, and this time, it is her who will be buried. This life can take its toll. Come to me if you need to talk.
Warlock, okay, hello. I guess, wow. That's it. But I'm not gonna be around for the expansion though, but I still look through other videos. Maybe I'll make my own live reactions whenever that day comes. But that was interesting and a pretty intense activity. But see you guys next time.